I've decided to embrace all of the little moments that I experience with my teammates and really just stop and enjoy the time that I get to spend with them every day. This year I want to challenge myself to kind of push myself out of my comfort zone on and off the field, because I feel like that's where the real growth happens, and that's what I'm trying to do this year, grow. I can't wait for our first game, and then I can't wait to see where this team goes this year.